everybody said, I'm just where I want to be. I want you to know, if things get on your nerves and make you mad, hallelujah, and you're going to justify yourself with the scriptures. Be angry, but sin not. So if you're going to use the scriptures, then use the scriptures. For the Bible says that anger rests in the bosom of a fool. And if you got anger all the time, something is wrong with your salvation. If you want to talk about people, if you want to love what you should love, then we can go to our brother, to our sister, to our friend, and let them know just how you feel. Yeah. When Samson messed up, you sing about him. And when you and I mess up, you're gonna see about us. You're gonna straighten us out. If we are letters, if we don't let us, we're no more good. We've lost our faith. We have no power. We have no joy. Greater is you that is in him. That he that is in the world. I want you to know, as I close, stand firm in the liberty. While with Christ has made you free. Don't be entangled with the yoke of bondage. Don't let nothing separate you from the love of God. Don't let money, don't let relationship, don't let nothing out of the will of God separate you from the love of God. God told you, don't worry about people, just worry.